YouTube, what is going on, guys? Today we are back with more Dragon Ball FighterZ, Dragon Ball FighterZ, whatever that we want to call it. We're going in. Oh my god, can we just not fight Captain Ginyu? Is that too much to fucking ask for? I'm going here.
This should be a great fight.
Go on. Oh, he's gonna fucking beat Piccolo out of dodge out of this shit.
I'll let you take it from here.
Okay, well.
Try this. Get ready.
Sometimes, you know, the best dodging technique is ones that you don't need.
Get ready. So I tried it. Shut them down, sir. Get ready.
Let's do it,
17.
Fine. Power.
Bye.
A G. Oh, really
ow. Fight. Yeah, try this. Now you really pissed me.
Sora, ha!
Get ready. Sora, try this.
Let's have some more fun.
Let's have Sora. So hard to hold back some.
Amazing.
Yeah, try this. Try this. Try
that's
this.
The power.
Try this.
Smash KO.
Let's get on to the big guy. Oh, fuck it. We're gonna go fight a bitch boy. Just cause we can.
Get ready for battle!
Wanna fight Kid Buu? Gonna beat his ass. I'm really bummed you couldn't play Hit in story mode. Damn straight, we're bringing the boy, the man, the myth, the legend go on in. Take just a point in an android. Oh, fuck. Okay, fine. Okay.
Try this. Try this. So that's
the team, Mr. Dude.
Take it. Get ready. Try this. So that's try this.
Fuck you.
Get ready! Get ready! Yeah, try this!
The power!
Shut them down! Yeah! You got this! Get out! See you! Hey! See you!
You're not getting away. I'll show you how much of a fight I can put up. Even just by myself.
Boom.
Destructive finish.
Well, after a little more time, I think I've gotten pretty used to this Link thing. I feel like my power's back.
No matter how much you boost your Link ratio, it'll only restore your original power. But new power is the only way we're going to win this.
Hey, it'd be dangerous if we had two people that strong duking it out here. You'd end up destroying the Earth.
That's true, Krillin. The normal attacks probably won't mean a thing to her. We have no choice. Perhaps we should plan to have the final battle somewhere.
Hold on! Listen up! I've got an idea.
Really? That's just great. I'm not sure we can trust one of your ideas.
Your plans aren't exactly foolproof.
What? Are you joking?
Make sure you think long and hard about it first.
Man, you guys are sure letting him have it.
You'll soon understand why. Goku isn't exactly the most reliable person.
He does always screw things up somehow.
I don't even want to hear it.
Hey, don't say that! Look, I'll tell you about my idea after I defeat all the clones.
Fine. We'll leave things to you for the time being.
Yes, it's time! Okay, everyone.
Let's do this. This is chapter 9. Alright. Alright, I'll tell you what we'll do to kind of make this a little bit longer. See what? We'll watch these Link's ovens for Android.
Look at you. Someone's calm considering the situation. I mean, most people would yell, panic, or freak out. You've been able to keep your head through all of this. You're either really gutsy or easygoing. Not sure which, though. I guess causing a commotion doesn't help. Keeping a cool head does make sense during a fight. Anyways, now that we're in this together, we better see it through. No slacking.
I'll watch this part two and then we'll,
Nice. It looks like you can hold your own now during these fights. But, if I can make a suggestion, maybe try dodging a bit more? I am stronger than an ordinary human, but be careful. Even though I'm an android, I'm not a human. Getting punched and kicked is part of the game. But could you just treat my body a little nicer? If you don't handle yourself out there and ruin my body, I'll bill you for the damages.
Alrighty guys, I guess that's where we're going to end today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you could, hit that like button, subscribe, do all that YouTube stuff, and I will see you guys next time for more Dragon Ball FighterZ, Fighters, whatever the hell you prefer. Peace!